Why are we still here? Just to suffer.
No! 2,000 years later.